As a frontline worker, harm minimisation is about being proactive. It's about knowing when someone's had too much to drink and offering them a water or asking them to leave the venue.
When venues minimise harm, we find that there's less violence on the street that's alcohol related.
It's necessary to have good strategies for this precinct because it's under a fair bit of pressure. There's been an increase of patrons by about 200%. So it's important that the local community feel that these venues are for them as much as the visitors.
If a visitor comes to an area and they know it's safe, they feel comfortable and they're more likely to come. That has an on-flow effect to the local businesses.
Within the Liquor Accord, we've done several measures for harm minimisation. One was a voluntary lockout at 3 a.m. Another was a code of conduct for patrons across the board. We've also got multi-venue barring, utilising communication through WhatsApp.
We use WhatsApp not only just in venue, but across the whole suburb. We use it to talk about violence in our area, to talk about, you know, unhealthy behaviour from people, to make sure that we have a safe community and a safe environment for everyone, and to make sure we're not just passing on the problem. There is nothing worse than having an incident in your venue and that incident moving on to another venue because you haven't communicated to them.
The local Liquor Accord was able to implement a no party bus strategy because we respect our local community enough to say, yes, we're saying no to business because harm minimisation is more important to us and to our local community.
So everyone with an RSA has a responsibility to monitor patrons in the venue and to see those signs that that person is becoming intoxicated and at that time cut them off. Before they become too intoxicated, give them water, make sure they have a meal. If it gets to a point where you deem them intoxicated, then they have to be removed from the premises.
It's important to be aware of your surroundings and what's going on, not just for yourself, but for other staff members. If you notice something out of the ordinary and it's something you can actually act on and be proactive about and prevent, that's what we're all about.